Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Bhagyashree with domainracer.com, and in today's topic I am going to show you how to use WordPress toolkit. The WordPress toolkit is a management interface that let you manage your WordPress site. The WordPress toolkit is available as an extension in the Plesk hosting control panel. Now let's see how we can use this WordPress toolkit in the Plesk hosting control panel. To access the toolkit from website and domain page, click on this WordPress option. And here is the WordPress toolkit. With the WordPress toolkit in Plesk, you can install WordPress, you can clone your WordPress site, manage plugin, manage theme, you can update your WordPress site, then migrate your site and create a new instances. It provides you three features like installation, plugins and theme. Now let's see first installation feature. Using this install button, you can install a new WordPress site. For that, you just need to fill all the details here and then click on install button. Now close this. When you install WordPress using the toolkit or the application page, the installation appears automatically. However, if you install manually, you have to attach the installation to the toolkit, and to attach this WordPress to the toolkit, click on this scan button. And to detach the application, just click on detach button. But before that, you need to select the WordPress installation. If you want to remove the WordPress installation, then just select the WordPress installation from here and click on remove button to uninstall or delete your WordPress website. From this information and tool page, you can easily change your website title by clicking on this change button. So here enter a new name for your WordPress website and then click on change button. To directly access your WordPress administrator panel, click on this login button. Then using this clone button, you can make an exact copy of your website to backup or migrate your website to a different host. To do that, just click here, then specify the clone path. If you want to clone your WordPress website into a root directory, then leave this as default and then click on start button. Now close this. Then using this file manager button, you can easily access your file manager. Then scroll down. Using this, you can switch on your maintenance mode. Whenever you are updating or modifying your site, you can use this. The mode temporarily hides your site content from visitor until it switch off. To turn off the mode, just click here. Then you can use this password protection button to protect your site. To enable this, just click here. Then enter valid username, then enter valid password and click on protect button. Close this. You can use this button to check security status of your WordPress website. Now select the WordPress installation first, then click on security, and from this page you can check the security status of your WordPress website. Now close this. And lastly, if you want to update your site, then just click on this update button. Now let's move to second tab, which is plugin. Using this tab, you can install a new plugin, you can upload a plugin, you can activate or deactivate the plugin, and you can uninstall the plugin. To update the plugin, just select the plugin first and then click on update button. To search and install a new plugin, you can use this search option. Then to activate and deactivate the plugin, you need to select the plugin first and then click on activate button. And to deactivate, similarly select the plugin first and click on deactivate. Now let's move to the last tab, which is theme. Using theme tab, you can install new theme, you can upload a theme, you can uninstall existing theme, and you can update your themes. To activate the theme, just select the theme and click on this activate button. To uninstall, just select theme, click on uninstall button. To update, similarly select that theme and click on update button. To search and install a new theme, you can use this search option. Now go back to installation page So here we have almost covered all the required feature of Plesk toolkit for WordPress website. If you need any further information, let us know in the comment section below.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.